Today in mathematics, now to see one numerical is like this way. Just we have to prove that cos 2x into cos x by 2 minus cos 3x into cos 9x by 2 is equal to sin 5x into sin 5x by 2. Now to take the solution of this numerical, let LHS is equal to cos 2x into cos x by 2 minus cos 3x into cos 9x by 2. Now we have to multiply and divide by this equation by 2. So we can get LHS is equal to 1 half bracket 2 cos 2x into cos x by 2 minus 2 cos 9x by 2 into cos 3x. Now again we have to use the formula here, that is cos x plus y plus cos x minus y is equal to 2 cos x into cos y. Similarly, we can use this formula here. We can get here is equal to 1 half bracket cos 2x plus x by 2 plus cos 2x minus x by 2 minus cos 9x by 2 plus 3x minus cos 9x by 2 minus 3x. Here minus sign, that will be we have to multiply, so we can get here minus both the term last term. Now again we have to take here is equal to 1 half cos 5x by 2 plus cos 3x by 2. We can take the LCM here and minus cos 15x by 2 minus cos 3x by 2. Here plus cos 3x by 2 minus cos 3x by 2, that will be cancelled to each other, and finally we can get here 1 half into cos 5x by 2 minus cos 15x by 2. Now you to again use the formula here, and we can get here 1 half bracket minus 2 sine, that is x plus y by 2, that is a formula here. So 5x by 2 plus 15x by 2 upon 2 into sine 5x by 2 minus 15x by 2 upon 2, and finally we can take the LCM here and simplifying we had got here, that is minus 2 will be cancelled, so finally we can get here minus sine 5x into sine bracket minus 5x by 2. We know that sine minus theta is equal to minus sine theta, so this minus minus will be cancelled, and finally we can get here sine 5x into sine 5x by 2, that is equal to the RHS of this numerical. Thank you very much.